Cleveland 19 News will be broadcasting live and collecting school supplies and new backpacks Wednesday from 4 to 6:30 at the Ohio Savings Bank on Cedar Road in South Euclid.